Now, why is it so critical and so important to really get this type of view from the sun's atmosphere from the corona?
Johnny?
You mean like in a total solar eclipse?
Yes. Oh, there's the diamond.
That's the diamond ring again. That's amazing. That's from Madras.
Wow.
It is important to do this because we do this kind of eclipses artificially, but we do not do it as perfect as nature does. The moon covers the sun in such a perfect way that we see parts of the corona that we don't usually see.